This is Sansan Kudo ritual, which means 339 times. The bride and groom share nuptial sake by taking three sips from three different cups. Each cup indicates the past, present, and future. Through this ritual, they appreciate their ancestors and wish for a happy marriage and a prosperous future. Odd numbers are considered to be luckier than even numbers in Japan. They can't be divided, making it fortunate for the wedding.